President Obama and Nancy Pelosi are cooking up a risky experiment on healthcare. Higher costs, tax hikes, and get this, massive cuts to Medicare. The Obama-Pelosi plan would cut Medicare by $500 billion, and they want Frank Kratovil to go along with it. Kratovil already votes with Pelosi 85% of the time. Now what do you think he'll do? Call Kratovil. Tell him to oppose Pelosi's cuts to Medicare. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.